Here's how I quit my programmer job to become a chicken.
Bwak!